ready for delivery cleaner today with a Lego haul. So a couple weeks ago, I went to New York City, and I went to two of the biggest toy stores I've ever been into, the FAO Schwartz Toy Store and Toys R Us. So I was on a school trip, so unfortunately I didn't get a very long time in each one of them. I was just happy to go. I literally went to Toys R Us 8 minutes before it was closing at 10 o'clock at night. So I basically literally just got to the Lego section to take some pictures. And I didn't buy anything there because they didn't have anything I really needed there. Plus I was with friends, so I didn't want to give myself away sort of thing. So I just took pictures of the creations and we left. But at FAO Schwartz, I had a little bit more time there, and I managed to pick up one set. Unfortunately, it is not a New York City exclusive set, but it is the set that's kind of hard to find here in Canada, and that is the White House. So I know you're probably thinking, you go all the way to New York City to buy the White House. I like the White House. I was in the States, and the White House is very important to the States. Plus, that was the only New York set that they actually had there. They didn't even have the United Nations headquarters, which I was gonna buy that instead, or even the new Flatron building. I think that's how you say Flatron or whatever. I was gonna buy that, but I'm really happy I got the White House because it's so cool. I've already built it and I absolutely love it. So stay tuned for a video on all my New York City adventures Lego wise, seeing the creations at FAO Schwartz and the Times Square Toys R Us. Thanks everybody for watching this quick little Lego haul of what I got in the New York City FAO Schwartz. It's a very amazing store. They had so many really cool things, so many life-size Lego models. They were really awesome. So stay tuned for a video on that. Thanks everybody for watching my New York City Lego haul. Don't forget to check out my YouTube channel, BrickLover18, for more Lego-related videos. Here at BrickLover18, it is all Lego all the time. Thanks everybody for watching. Have a great day.